Willis, is that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks the...
You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. She must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Sorry, doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. And Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What do you mean knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith four hours you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trident. He knew where it was. Vice, he got the wanker's boat, research he was doing on some Chinese treasure, and his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, not a knife. It's location. Mm-hmm. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat, find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Bike off.
From over there. What?
fucking shit! Hey!
I need that research.
How long we gotta stay here? Until they find the knife with the data from that computer in the boat.
Fuck! How many pirates are on this boat? Bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me?
Rise and shine. Come on. Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, eh? Hey, get the fuck up! Come on! There you go. Find my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear, entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent, very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Well, thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, some. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.